Morning. Welcome aboard Great South Pacific Express. I'm Peter, your cabin steward. I'll be looking after you on your tour up to Karanda. If you've got a few moments, I wouldn't mind just explaining a few of the features of our cabin and the train. First of all, the light switches right beside the door there for your entry. And then during the night, either side of the bed, there's also light switches. If during the trip you need me for anything, 24 hours a day, there's also right beside the bed cabin attendant's call bell, and also one in the bathroom in case you have an emergency. During your trip, if at all you need any more water, I supply water beside the bed every night. I'll keep that topped up for you. Behind you there, we have an in-room safe, which is at your disposal. It has instructions on the inside so that you know how to use that. Complimentary mini bar is on your right there, and that is available to you at any time. We'll restock that as we go. Now inside the bathroom there, you have full amenities available to you, which also will be restocked. So while you're traveling through the train, if you need to go to the observation car where we have our daytime drinks as such, has an outside deck area. If you'd like to go two carriages down that way, you'll arrive at that one. Going down this way, three carriages, you'll come across the lounge carriage and the two dining cars where you'll be seated for dinner. The maitre d' will be coming along this afternoon and he'll take your seating times. There's either an early seating or a late seating depending on what you'd prefer. Okay, so like I said, if there's anything you need during the journey, just press the call bell and I'm here to look after you, and I hope your journey goes very well with us.